Was on one fine March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, me fortune to renew. I cursed all foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled my heart with longing for the lakes of pontchartrain. So I stepped on board a railroad car beneath the morning sun, and I rode the roads to Lenin. Then I laid me down again. All strangers here, no friends to me, till the dark girl toward me came, and I fell in love with the Creole girl by the lakes of pontchartrain. So she took me into her mammy's house and treated me right well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell, to try and paint her beauty, I'm sure it would be in vain. So handsome was my Creole girl by the lakes of pontchartrain. Her if she'd marry me, she said that ne'er could be, for she had got a lover and he was far at sea. She swore that she would wait for him, and till he returned to his Creole girl by the lakes of pontchartrain. Sad verse now. So fare thee well, my Creole girl, I never will see you more, but I won't forget your kindness in the cottage by the shore, and at the social gathering, a flowing bowl I'll drain, and I'll drink a health to me Creole girl by the lakes of pontchartrain.